In this world of urbanization and technology, not everyone cares about wildlife and nature. This video is about a person who was fascinated about nature, animals and cared for the environment around him. Mr. Rana Chandrasekhar is a naturalist, a wildlife photographer and a conservationist. Observing plants and animals in his backyard. He was very curious as a child and photographed life and nature around him. He felt that he could communicate the beauty of nature better through photographs.
I'm always outdoors myself. And I love talking. I love talking. So I wanted to see.
Father's suggestion, he joined a nature camp within Periyar Tiger Reserve and sighted the very first tiger there. When he was 13, he met the wildlife filmmaker and conservationist Shekhar Dattatre, who went on to become his mentor.
The time he spent in Western Ghats and Aurangabad provided him a platform to explore various forms of life and understand the issues in wildlife.
So, you know, so there's like one whole year, 365 days. I came back home only for 2 days. So I was there in that forest. So I started to see the intricate life. So that was the...
He believes that his patience, perseverance and his love for nature are strengths that motivate him. He met many people of different age groups and using their understanding, he shaped the way he photographed and matured his photography skill. Being passionate about nature and wildlife, he uses photography as a medium to communicate to the people about wildlife conservation. He has been working with Mr. Shekhar Dattatre to develop documentary films to create awareness on issues related to nature and wildlife. His work on disappearing beaches, Ganga more than the river, Save Our Sholas had a great impact on people. His love for nature and wildlife and his passion for working with children led him to start Youth for Conservation, also called as YFC, with Mr. Shekhar Dattatre. He believes that children can bring about a change in the environment. As a part of his work for YFC, he takes several environmental issues to children in rural schools in the form of documentary films that children can relate to. This has had a great impact on children and sows the seed of preserving our environment in the minds of children. He sees himself as a naturalist taking up the responsibility of wildlife conservation.
Develop a lot of films which can deepen our understanding of environment and nature, and also develop a lot of activities which we can involve know about nature, and also, you know, provide materials for different age groups.
He wishes that people will understand nature better and will communicate this wish through new documentaries and activities. In future, he intends Nagaland in November to make a documentary on Amur falcons. He also wants to picture snow leopards sometime in the future.
I want to photograph snow leopards. Snow leopard is my favorite animal.
Interacting with him was a memorable and enriching experience, and we learned the importance of confidence, humility and kindness in life.
Thank you Mr. K. Ramnath Chandrasekhar for your social work on spreading awareness about nature and wildlife conservation in India.